Grand Rising. Happy Wednesday, y'all. We are here. It is the 18th of January. And I am thankful to be here this morning. I am actually, good afternoon. It's after 12. And I'm just now leaving the Senior Center. And I have just been filled with so much goodness. I really am so glad that I was able to get up out my bed and go and get a good workout today, and also just to be encouraged. Yesterday was really a struggle for me because there were some things that I thought that I would be doing, and that's just with my life. And honestly, I don't think it was the right move for me, and so I didn't do it. And I feel good about it now. I was disturbed. My peace was a little bit disturbed, but I was trying to just be still and let God talk to me and just deal with me. And He did. And so He blessed me today by waking up first and just seizing today. I am seizing today, and I'm just happy to do that. And the reason why is just sometimes you have to come up out of your own shell. I was in a shell yesterday. And honestly, you know, we all have to be in a shell at some point just so we can just be still and just find some peace in whatever decisions that we're trying to make. So on this morning, I was encouraged by one of my sisters, one of my grands, my senior sisters, who just gave me some wisdom, some nuggets. And sometimes you have to step outside of yourself and speak with other people that you know is going to give you some good wisdom. Always use that first. Know who you need to talk to, who's going to give you some good advice. And I am just thankful that I was able to get some good advice today. And honestly, it was giving me good advice in the right direction. And so I'm happy that the choices that I'm making, they're my choices. And I'm going to stand in my decisions, and I'm going to be happy about it, because I know that God is leading me in the right direction with just the things that I'm trying to do with my life. And I just appreciate that, because I'm just thankful that I have a relationship with God and that He guides me in the right direction all the time. And so I just want you all to know that whatever is going on with you on today, face it. Face your fears. And so that's what I had to do. I'm facing my fears. And my fear is the unknown. The unknown. I don't know what tomorrow's going to bring me, but what I do know is that I'm going to face each day, and I'm going to be happy with the decisions that I make. And I just want you all to be happy with whatever decisions that you make. And honestly, just take heed and caution to whatever it is in your, whatever you're thinking about. Don't dwell in it, because whatever fears you have to face, you're going to have to face them. You're going to have to face them. So that's just what I want you all to know. Face your fears. Face them and believe in yourself and believe in whatever decision that you're making. Stand in it. Stand in it. Because every day we have something new to face. We don't know what we're going to face tomorrow. But what I do know is I'm looking forward to it. I'm looking forward to facing everything that I have to with my life. I'm just thankful that I'm able to go to the Senior Center and fellowship with people. I'm thankful that I'm able to step outside of myself and meet people and step outside of my shell. That's one thing that in the past, I used to be scared of doing those things. And prior to my cancer journey, I used to be scared of just facing things. But at the same time, ain't nothing to it but to do it. And when you do it, you feel better. You feel so much better, and you feel relief because you faced whatever it is that you have to. You faced those challenges. So always do that. Bring your best A game. Bring your best. I'ma always bring me. I'ma always bring me to the forefront. I'ma always bring my A game. I'ma always do that in whatever decision that I have to make. So I just encourage y'all to do that with yourselves. With yourselves. Be happy with anything that you decide to do. Every day you have to do something in regards to what is affecting your life. And then also work out. You know, sometimes you have to do a little bit of exercising to release that stress, to release all of those negative thoughts and toxins and all of that stuff in your body. You got to do something to do that. So I just challenge you all to seize your opportunities. And if it doesn't work, if at first you don't succeed, dust yourself off and try again. Try again, because you only have one life and it's yours. So seize it. Take advantage of you. Take advantage of yourself on this day, okay? Because I'm always take advantage of me, okay? So happy Wednesday, y'all. Love yourselves and just seize your opportunities, okay? I love you all. And also, make sure you drink water, because water is life and you only have one life. So live it. Live your best life, all right? Carpe diem, y'all. Seize your day.